Before they had even begun, the Tokyo Summer Games became the most controversial addition in the history of the Olympic movement. An unprecedented postponement due to a global pandemic, an all-time low domestic popularity, only 20% of the Japanese people support the idea. A ratings-busting ban on spectators amid reports of coronavirus outbreaks within the Olympic Village, multiple international star athletes declining eligibility to compete, and a shocking last-minute sponsorship withdrawal by Toyota, the nation's leading automaker, set an alarmingly defeatist tone for once the world's most coveted sporting event. In more troubling developments, the official Instagram at Tokyo 2020 has under 500,000 followers, like a mid-level influencer. Even the cardboard sexbed controversy failed to generate adequate hype for the opening ceremonies on Friday, July 23. While whatever happens within the 17 days of the games remains wildly unpredictable, it will surely be studied closely by the marketing departments and health services around the world for years to come. I have been covering Olympic fashion since 2016. Remember Rio and its Zika virus concerns? As part of the fashion diplomacy discourse and practices. For the teams on site, it is a unique opportunity to rally national pride at a time when many countries are struggling with post-pandemic morale. Here are top 8 noteworthy Olympic uniform design. United States of America Ralph Lauren continues his creative stewardship of the American dream for Team USA. This year's breakthrough know-how is the patented RL cooling system, a self-regulating temperature control device in the flag bearer's jacket. As sports face extreme weather, this is not a test. The biggest fashion story from Tokyo so far is Kim Kardashian. The reality TV mogul's brand Skims is the official purveyor of athletic undergarments. While the partnership came a surprise for many, Kim noted that she was raised by an Olympian and had affinity for the event since she was a child. Speedo and Nike round up the usual gear suspects. Still under the WADA sanctions, Team Russia will again compete under the neutral banner of the Olympic Committee. Designer Anastasia Zadarina of Zasport has pulled off a difficult job balancing red, white, and blue tricolor pride with legal limitations. One of the oddest fashion stories from Tokyo so far is the disqualification of the Russian synchronized swimming uniform featuring an image of a bear. Apparently, a bear is too closely associated with Russian folklore. Scandinavians, Canadians, or Alaskans would disagree. The word bear itself has Germanic roots. So much for bear neutrality. Olympics are a chance to uplift the global diasporas. New York designer Telfar Clemens, born to Liberian parents, has amassed quite a following for his gender-neutral vegan-friendly brand.